just with Kayla.
Okay.
So they had some of her fruit for sandwiches.
I've eaten a lot. I've eaten like all of it at the bottom and most of it on the top. Mostly at the bottom.
She had a little gingerbread man with peanut butter and jelly. Yum.
And then I had a Christmas tree with cheese in it. I love their sandwiches.
And then she's had her scone with cream and lemon curd. Her vanilla scone.
Mm-hmm.
She still has her pink lollipop, her brownies, some fruit.
And a cookie.
Okay, thanks.
She was super hungry. And then we got the brandy apple tea.
And what I did, I went...
No, you did not.
So I just went really fast and I went to eat it really fast.
What we have here, okay? Now on the wheat bread, that's the cheese sandwiches, peanut butter and jelly. Then we have our cucumber sandwiches here, and you have a vanilla scone with the Devonshire whipped cream and the lemon sauce.
You do? I like the vanilla.
I know you do. Then we have our brownie with powdered sugar, Madeleine cookie with whipped cream and sprinkles, and pink chocolate lollipop. So enjoy. Happy birthday.
Thank you. Well, then we're going to pray. Here we are. We're at Pinkadilly. Kelly's just waiting on her little Miss T. We're very excited. We're the first people in here. I can't see your pretty face. And then we just realized when we got in the car that Michaela doesn't get to your car seat anymore because she's 8 now.
And I do not know how we forgot that.
So we're very excited about that.
And this is my dad's.
We can put the booster seat away.
This is my dad's camera that is recording this.
It worked. Pinkadilly, one of our favorite places.
Hello.
At like 7:30, we drove up.
A little fire.
Anyway, we had finished and washed our dishes and we sat down.
There we go.